smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pit. A shite! Blazkowicz! Go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment.
Breathing, you dummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red pack free, Blasco. Use it. You're playing out your rats, Gatchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Transport. Condor 9, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! You're not airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Now, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt.
I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
What's that, sir?
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be alright.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fed or flooded?
All right. Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
out and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky. Very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top. Sir, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Attention, bear boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in your pit, master?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Deathshead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Deathshead, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Deathshead now, it's all over. Fine. But...
Take the lads on the wall! Covering fire!
down here.
Almost there, sir. Just keep...
I'm sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
It's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Great work, Blazko. The door's coming up. We're going inside. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Thank you.
Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
This beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream it.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Captain? Nah.
Well then, Beth.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
I've got you.
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, you see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipe coming from that control box over there.
What is it? Oh, come on.
Inside the incinerator.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator! Turn it off, turn us out!
Shit!
Wait,
shit!
Let's try this one.
We're all screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz,
find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen. Positions, people! Stay calm!
Still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
Got a wall open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! That's him, isn't it?
Over the top.
I thought you'd keep a dooming in there.
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you forget totem!
I like yours.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a skull to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I make matters
safe. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. Yes.
An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Deathshead. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
About broken feet. You get the damn window open. How about a medical bill over there next to the window?